Hello, everyone. Commander Kingfish here, and I am back playing Borderlands. We just finished capturing the mine gate key, and now we need to turn it in. And it looks like we've got to come up here and turn it in where we're going to be heading and probably pushing in to face Sledge. And so let's see what we can do at this point, moving forward, and see if we can kill a few more bad guys. Now, I'm also have a new microphone that I'm testing out today, and hopefully all the sound's going to come out pretty clear on this. I did quite a bit of testing before I actually started this video, so hopefully we've got it all set and ready to go. So with that, let's get started in playing Borderlands and killing some more of these buttholes around here.
Everything you've faced up until now has been simple. You're about to face a real challenge in Sledge.
Well,
do not underestimate him.
I never underestimate any of these characters around here. And turn it in. We get experience points. And now, Sledge, battle for the Badlands. Great. All right. And there's Thor. And what we get faced with. Piss off! And we've got new missions, so we'll be able to do that. So let's go ahead and see just how outclassed we are at this point. And if it's too bad, then we'll have to move forward. You know, maybe go back and do some of those other missions. So let's kind of just, let's see if we can get a scope on here. It's a 16, I'm level 16, so we should be pretty evenly matched, but I think we can kind of go over here first and double check, make sure we've got everything that we need, at least to start with. And yes, we could use some grenades. Let's buy some grenades. There we go. And maybe some minor health vials. Yeah, get that one. Yeah. Oh, I can't. Oh, that's the dirt. That's what we can buy, is that right here. There we go. There we go. And we'll have a few of those. Can't hurt. I'm sure I'm going to be doing some dying around here. And let's start out with this. Oh yeah, I got this little, pick this little gun up. Wow, I already took my shield down. Standing there gawking around. Looking at guns. What is this? Well. Get over here, see if we can. This is good for taking shields down. Get him out of there. There's somebody in here. I thought there was. Oh man. Badass cruiser. Yeah. He is badass. We better run our butts out of here too. Alright. Better die quickly. Oh. And, we could still be a little overmatched here. We'll give it one more shot. If it is, then we're going to have to go grab some other missions and do a little more leveling up. So let's see what we got. Actually, I need to switch guns here. I need to throw my Steel Thunder in. Let's put him in right there. And let's see what kind of damage he will do on this. Yeah, it's a freaking 18. We're not even. And that's probably one of my best guns right here. Yeah. You know what? Discretion's the better part of valor here, and we're going to need to get the hell out of here before we do some more dying. That's just not good. Not good at all. That's what makes Borderlands so interesting. You can try to face a challenge. If it looks pretty bad, then you always got other options to try to level up. So let's gather back some of our ammo. And we're going to get some of these others, because I tried doing a few of the missions. And I did get a couple done, but they are.
Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
And so we're gonna go get us some different missions. I'm sure we can get a couple of missions here that will be better suited for us at the moment.
I got the ride.
All right, let's head back to the bounty, but we'll stop and check out Shep first, see if he's got something new. And then we'll hit the bounty board and see what we can do with that. Hopefully we've got something that we can do. Otherwise, I'm just going to have to ground pound through some of this stuff, and then we'll catch back up with you. What hit the fan? Oh, yeah, that's one that we'll be able to do. We'll grab that one. I know we can do that. Let's go check out the other at the bounty board, and we'll see what we can capture out of that. Yeah, the first part, just getting your feet wet, everything was pretty easy around here. As Angel said, everything was pretty easy up to this point, but now we're starting to get into the real challenging stuff. So let's see what we got here. Hey,
wow,
Claptrap.
You're not dead?
Yeah, I'm not dead yet. Oh, another scavenger. All right. I think I know where that one's at. Let's put that in. That will require some shooting. And let's check the map. And there we go. Yeah, it's exactly where I thought it was. All right, we'll go do that one. And then we'll go and hit the fan, whatever, the flock hit the fan. Yeah, we'll run your ass over. Okay, so we are back in action. And these guys up here aren't necessarily a pushover trying to find these gun parts, but I've been through here once already, so I know that it's doable. And it should be right, right here. Oh, man. These dang Skags. Yeah, you better run your ass away. You need to kind of clear these guys out, otherwise they'll be a pain in the ass. We don't get them cleared out. All right. right, let's see if we can, I actually see one of them right here. Oh, let's see what this guy has to say up here. Oh, he's dead. Oops. Uh-oh. Badass cycle. There. There we go. This is a little better. Kill a few of these guys. Yeah. Probably we're not going to find anything worth a crap, but that's okay. We're going to get some leveled up. Check things out down here. And there's another gun part. Here we got in here. Get a little money. Oh, we'll take that. And that's good. Let's see. We're gonna have to push our way on up here.
Stop shooting! I surrender!
You're lucky you ducked the first time. Oh. Oops. So sorry. So sorry, didn't mean to do that. Oh, I get. Yes, I did. What else you can? You guys over there? Level 24. Yeah. You know what? We'll grab it and just settle its ass. This guy now? Well, there we go. I just saw a grenade come lobbing in. Yeah. Alright. Takes care of the midget. I like taking care of midgets. And there we go. We'll grab that. Alright. Thinking the last piece will be up above up there, and let's see how much trouble we can get into up here. Just do that.
I love this damn thing.
Is there nobody else up here? Really? Yeah. There's our other. There we go. Now we're going to end up getting a crappy combat rifle, but that's okay. Okay. Just all in a day's work for a vault hunter. All in a day's work. So let's haul our butts back over here, and we'll do that other mission. Bring it up, and that would be what hit the fan. And that should be just down the road here a little bit. Let's check the map out. I think that should be right. Yeah, right down there. So, let's hop in the old trusty racer and run our rear end. Should be just right over. Yeah, right here, I believe. I think we gotta shoot the rack shit off of this fan is what we've gotta do. Or something. Alright, let's... There we go. There we go. We're getting the shit off of there. There's some more. There's some more. Nice. All right. You know, so much better when you don't have a bunch of assholes trying to kill you that's two levels above you. All right. Yeah, let's turn these in and see what we can do. Yeah, I take the Skags, man. I hate Skags. Might be starting to get up. Well, I hate to say it, but we can do Marley and Moe. They're just... Alright. Turn that in. There we go. Nice. Okay. Let's turn the other one in. And we'll get that out of the way. See how crappy this combat rifle is. Who knows? It might be better than the combat rifle I'm carrying right now. Hopefully it'll be leveled up a little bit more than what I have. Okay. Turn that in, and yeah, it's a combat rifle. Yeah, check it out. We've got the shock crystal. We're probably good enough that we can do that one now. So we could do that one next. Take a look. First off, let me check out this combat rifle that I just got. That we're going to sell. Sweet. Is that it? No. Maybe it is that. Maybe that's the one I just got. Oh, no. No, that's not it. Oh, I think it was this one here. 49, 87.5, fire rate 7.7. And this intense rifle, the fire rate is 13, but its burst fire is 22. 12. Let's shoot it a little bit. Let's see what it does. Kind of burst fire as well. Not too bad. More damage. I don't know. We'll give it a try. Alright. We're coming up on 18 minutes here, so you know what? Well, let's see. That shock crystal is reasonably long. I've already done the first two, but the last round on this one, the death final round, is I need to be leveled up. As you can see, it's a level 18 right now, and we're not quite there yet. We're now up to the point of Legend of Moe and Marley, which is a 15. I'm still not sure we're quite there yet, but this one is 15, and I was running into some difficulties a while back on that one. So, you know what? Let's go ahead and do the shock crystals. Let's see how far we get in that. If it starts to run too long, then we'll just kind of wrap it up at some point in there. I'll see how many shock crystals I'll gather. I can always come back to that, so we can play it for a while. You ducked. You jumped out of the way. Alright, so let's see. Those shock crystals, I think we've got to come over here, around the corner, and right down, I think, right here, right about here, I think. Is is it? Yeah, the Lost Cave. Let's go check it out a little bit. It's worth checking out. And we do need to check the ammo. I've been shooting some of that up. I don't think I've gathered too much. Yeah, we need this repeater stuff. Actually, we're good. Some sniper. Good. We're good on everything else. All right. Oh, you know what? I didn't get rid of that one. We better get rid of this. Get rid of this rocket launcher. Yeah, that's fine. Get rid of that. We want that. That's actually not too bad. That's a level 16. Actually, we can try it. I want to try this bloody revolver out. I picked it up, and it was over-leveled for me. And we're now up to that level, so let's see how it does, just by curiosity. It's a Jacob, so it's a single shot. Not too bad. You get a critical on him, it pretty much... That's a little better. A little better weapon. Oh, come on.
Getting better all the time.
We just leveled up. Nice. Let's take out this other character. That got it? All right. Use that skill point. I think I want to... I've already got all my damage. Increases your fire rate, reduces recoil. Probably going to be wanting to do something with him. Our shield recharge speed, that wouldn't be bad. And I already put one skill point into maximum health. I like building up the damage, but let's do that. Our shield recharge. Okay. Oh yeah, we probably use some ammo. All right, let's see what we got up here. Okay, cool. This is where I had, I'd already gotten some out of here, but is it not going to... Boy, it's not yielding stuff up very much on this one. Let's see, different gun. That one. Yeah, we need to use a different gun on it. There we go. There we go. Alright. And then these guys were kind of a bit of a butthole when I came. That's what made me change my mind. Let's see if we can do any better with them. Oh crap, they just ran right by my turret. Keep firing at them, turret. Dang, dang. There's one out of the way. Oh crap, I'm in trouble. Come on, let's get the hell out of here. These guys got that freaking shield on them. I bad time to have to get that guy out of here.
Nailed it.
Yeah, this is bad, 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 bad. Out of ammo. There we go, that's a little better. Get the right gun out here. Kind of blowing through ammo awfully damn quick, though. Well, let's just stock up on some ammo right here. While we're right here. Revolver. Yes. 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 Combat, yes. There we go. Alright. Alright, let's see if we can get back up and in there now. Hopefully we won't be facing too many more of these guys. Oh. Still three of them up here? Give me a break. And there's more worms coming? Worms. Take that. I'll take those freaking worms over those skags any day. There we go. Now let's get that worm out of the way. Where is he? Man, oh man. Well, I spoke a little too soon thinking that I could come up and in here and take these guys out. Normal difficulty, all right. Normal difficulty, my butt. Well, let's get these crystals anyway. There we go. There we go, there we go. Well, we've got 14 of the 50 that we need is all. Oh, here we go, here's the other one. All right. Piece of cake, man, piece of cake. All right. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, it's pushing on down towards this way. Yeah, let's rush right on down here and get into the fray. Okay, combat rifle. I like that. This weapon seems to be doing. That's that combat rifle that I got from that last mission, so it seems to be doing something. Quit hawking, man. Yeah, there we go. Like that. Take it out. There we go. Another critical. We like that. Oh. And you're hawking all over the place. You're dead. And you're dead. Okay. There we go. That's better. And of course now you give up health since I don't need health. There we go. Let's gather these up. There's a couple more. 20. 20. All right. We're gaining. We're gaining on it. Oh, it's going to be a long day for the Vault Hunter. And the Commander. Alright, nobody's wanting to kill me right at the moment. There we go. I think there's bad things up there. Yeah, Skags. Let's go ahead and get this. Alright. Suspended animation there. And we're halfway there. We're halfway home, baby. Skags walking down there. How nice. No problem up here, I'm sure. Oh, sure. Target hit. Oh, what in the hell is that? Corrosive badass. Alright, we got the corrosive badass out of the way. Alright. There we go. Not bad. Not bad. A little touch and go there, but I think we're good. Good, I like that. Don't need that. Let's go get our crystals that we fought for. Oh, for heaven's sakes. An elder. Spitters. Really? Die. Just as soon you guys die as opposed to me. More? Really? Come on. How many of these do you need to throw? All I want to do is get your damn crystals up there. You know? Oh, it's an alpha. Oh, great. Where is he? What? Come on, Jacob. Yeah. Okay. Tell you what we're gonna do here. We're gonna go up and get these crystals. I think. Anything else up here for Christ's sake? Alright, well, we have our health and everything has recovered pretty well. I just wished I had a little better shield, but I'm getting health regenerated with the shield that I have. Gun ain't worth a shit for this. There we go. Alright, that gives us 30. We only got 20 more to go. We checked the boxes out over there. We'll push a little farther. We'll see how much more trouble I can get into. I saw another set of crystals right up there. Open up. Come on, open up. Just don't understand it. I'm such a nice guy, you know, just a vault hunter. All I'm trying to do is collect a few crystals. And you just keep wanting to eat me. Continue to take them out in one shot like that. That helps. Those are the babies, man. And of course, there's some more ammo there. There's, you know, a decent shotgun would be nice. Well, one-shotting and them giving up revolver ammo actually helps a lot. Oh, there's a claptrap. All right. Let's do this. Let's bring out this gun. It seems to, there we go. And we're probably going to pull out the old sniper here. We should have ammo for that, because we can start, see if we can pick somebody off here. Man, bad shooting. That is just very bad shooting. Wow, those guys are pretty good shots. That's all I got to say. There we go. Well, I could be a good shot at myself. There we go. There we go. We'll take it. We'll take it. We still got more guys up here. Oh yeah. More bandits. Yeah. don't have a good gun, I can just come in there and John Wayne these guys. And my health is going down pretty rapidly. But we haven't died yet on this one. We're steadily taking them out. I bought all this minor healing stuff. Alright. Oh man, just when I had a bead on.
Oh, you know that hurt.
Anybody left down here? How was that? No, that's not any better. Gather them. All of this. Oh boy, more over there. Alright, well, hey guys. I think we're going to call this a wrap right here. We've gone 41 minutes. You get the gist of this mission. You just got to sit here and blow your way through and collect those crystals. And there's another claptrap repair over here that I'll go ahead and do. And so I'll get that out of the way. That should give us another some more slots in our backpack, and we'll kind of move forward with that. So. As always, if you like this content, please give it a big thumbs up. If you want to see something different, please put that in the comments down below. If you like what you see, put that in the comments as well. And please subscribe. That really helps the channel out a lot. And with that, Commander Kingfish is out of here.